Dear kids, due to COVID-19, it is necessary to wear mask these days for our safety. So let's learn how to make mask with napkin at home. So let's start. For mask making, we require some napkin, rubber bands and stapler. Take one napkin paper. Start folding like this. After folding the whole paper, it will look like this. Now, bend both corners and put rubber bands at both sides and staple it. Now, your mask is ready to wear. So kids, by this way, you can make mask for your whole family. Stay safe. If you like the video, press thumb button and subscribe our YouTube channel and press bell icon for latest videos and updates.